Speaking of celebrations, there is a really great school that you had a chance to visit where they celebrate the arts.
Yes, my goodness, you guys. The Co-op Arts and Humanities School down in New Haven services the public schools, but it offers a really in-depth study into all different types of arts, visual arts, performing arts. So let's meet the Co-op Arts and Humanities High School.
One of the things that I think that we talk about all the time is that we're an extraordinary school. And what I mean by that is that we provide awesome opportunities for students in the arts. And we have all kinds of students here, and we welcome all kinds of students here, not only New Haven students, but suburban students. And it's all about the art experience. So we have some students who come here who are already embedded in their arts, but then we have some students who come here that this is their first experience. And what we're concerned about, if it is their first experience, we don't want it to be a challenge for them, but we want them to enjoy their experience. And what we're here to do is develop artists.
So in addition to their academics, students can choose and have to choose when they apply to Co-op from five arts. So visual arts, which is painting, drawing, ceramics. We also have video production, Photoshop, and fashion design. We have dance, where the students take jazz, ballet, contemporary, modern, choreography. Music, which has three areas of study. First is choral, which is no instruments, and then we have a band, which is our jazz concert band, and then we have the strings, so it's violin, viola, cello. We have the creative writing department, so they study fiction, nonfiction, poetry, and we have the theater department, so they do theater studies. We have social justice theater, directing, acting, advanced acting. Did I get them all?
Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah. We both were art teachers, so we understand the importance of enriching students' academic experience with arts, because I think that when students have hands-on and they're actually doing and they're engaging it as their own independent practice, that it enhances the academics.
So we want students to have an open mind. We're looking for kids who don't necessarily have to have a talent in the arts, but they have to have an interest and a passion in the arts. Mm-hmm. So they don't have to come to us with a lot of skills that they had in their middle school experiences, but we want them to be able to be motivated and passionate about what they want to learn. They have to decide on their art major before they come to Co-op, so that when they enter the school, they start right off, you know, day one. We take the process that we do in a lot of the arts classes that teaches kids about whatever career they're going to go into, whether it's in the arts or in any career, but teaches them about collaboration, about being able to work as part of a team, about creative thinking. So those are all the types of things that the kids are getting in actually all of their classes.
What's it like just on a given day here at Co-op?
It's awesome. It's awesome because our kids, we allow them to be who they are. And we have all different kinds of kids here. We've had other kids who have been successful. We're a Grammy school. We're all those things. And this is what kids who are artists, this is what they dream of, and to actually see it. We had a kid here from The Voice. We had a kid recently who was here as a visual arts student, and she just gave back to the school that she wanted to support the school. So we have a lot of kids who have come through Co-op who are doing wonderful things. And we have a lot of kids here who are doing wonderful things. We've had an actress, we've had a tennis player, so we've had the gamut of different students here, but our goal here is to create creative students who are artists but who are academically sound.
I think the great thing too is that you never see, no given day is the same. So
no.
Every day is really a new experience and an unknown experience.
Mm-hmm.
So whether
That's
it's
true.
In the arts classes and, you know, so just for example, like our visual arts students as freshmen, they go to the art gallery every week their first year here. But we also have academic teachers who take their students to the art gallery. So given our location in downtown, we have relationships with the Schubert and a lot of community organizations. So our kids are always, they have to sign a walking permission slip so that we can take them places in the community, because we want them to be embedded in the community here as well.
So there are times you may come and you may see our students on the green doing a math assignment. And as Ms. Migliori says, we have a lot of community partners here. Gateway is our community partner. They give a lot to the school. The Schubert is our community partner. They give a lot to the school. We have so many segments in Yale that give back to the school, like Dwight Hall. We have a big after-school program. So kids here who are enrolled in Co-op, they choose an art that they stay in for years. But in our after-school program that's run by Yale, they can choose any other art that they want to be in. And we also do two musicals. So in our musicals, you may have students who are not theater majors, who you know, they land the role. So they're excited about that. So we have a lot of opportunities here for kids, not only in the art that they enroll in, but also after school. I think it's also about adults being motivated, because when students see that we're engaged in the arts and we're also building those relationships with students and we're also interested in making sure that they're academically sound, I think that this is what you get. This is a co-op student. It's a kid who is passionate about the arts, but they're also engaged in their academics.
That's incredible.
Yes, Taylor, such an important connection when you're giving kids the knowledge about school and scholastics and then the creativity of performing arts. I'm gonna go down there and talk to some of the kids because you've heard all of the different programs they have and they would love for more people in the community. If you work in any sort of creative or artistic industry, go down there, talk to the kids, share your experience and give them some more exposure. But I'm so blown away by co-op.
That's fantastic. Theater. Do you know that when I was in college, Jimmy, I played Juliet in a little like theater production, Romeo and Juliet?
I would believe that, Taylor.
That was my one theater experience. I don't know how.
I mean, you could have many more if you wanted. You're a fabulous
Fingers crossed. Let's go to Broadway. We'll see. But fantastic story. Great opportunity for those students.